Welcome back to Make Stuff Better. I'm building a trailer.
Got a quarter inch piece of finished plywood. I've got my plywood cut down to size, and that's 115 millimeters wide. Snaps right into it, and then it spins.
You know what would have been a good idea is to make the axle hit the triangle.